2 Corinthians 2:14-16, it says, "Now thanks be to God who always leads us in triumph in Christ, and through us diffuses the fragrance of his knowledge in every place." Walk in the sanctuary after Sunday school, I go, good, I can smell it. You know, because I wasn't sure in this room if it would really dissipate throughout the room, but it did. And you and I are to diffuse the fragrance of the life of Christ, if you will, the bread of life of Christ, the character of Christ, the truth of Christ, the joy, the love, the peace, the humility, the service, everything that God has called us to be. We're to diffuse those characteristics through our lives like a fragrance wherever we're at. And people can look at us and go, I bet that person's a Christian. Some might go, I bet that person's one of those Christians. Some might, I bet that person's a Christian. Or even so, and probably better yet, some might say, I wonder what's up with them. It's kind of interesting. They're different. And that's an opportunity, again, for us to share the gospel. Verse